But I'm still gonna show y'all because from the last time I put different stuff in it now. You feel me? We're gonna pack that and then we're gonna go to the kitchen and make breakfast. Yeah.
Alright, so now I'm gonna show y'all what I put in my bag. It's not really a cheer bag, it's a champion bag. I still use the same backpack because we haven't gotten our stuff yet. We get our shoes today though. Yeah, we get our cheer shoes today, so I'm gonna wear Crocs to practice. But I'm gonna still bring the regular cheer shoes just in case. So, the first thing that goes in the bag are these raggedy cheer shoes. They have holes in them, like. I've had these since freshman year, and I'm a junior now. But I'm on like a different team. I don't cheer for the school. So, pack the shoes in the bag. practice shoes. Cheer shoes, practice shoes, same damn thing. Then, we have an ankle brace. It's ace because I was practicing a punch from it because I was supposed to have it for like my running path and the routine, but I did it on a trampoline and landed on a mat and like my ankle landed like this and I landed like
fucking guys, she fucking dead.
So I got an ankle brace that goes in the back. Then we have the water. My off-brand hydro flask, you feel me? So that goes in there. Then we take the stuff that makes you smell good. We take deodorant. And then I take this body spray. It smells real good. I'm a broke little girl, so you feel me? You gotta get what you can get to make you smell good, you feel me? And this makes you smell good. Look. Smells delicious, but yeah. I take this in a small pouch. Then we have our keys, just in case nobody's home when I get back home. Then the last thing you take is a mask, because you know we still in this pandemic stuff, and you know we ain't trying to die out here, so we gotta wear a mask during practice, you know what I mean? So, and it gets real tiring because we be running and stuff, and I'm a big little girl. I can't breathe in this. Like, come on now. Come on now. But yeah, the mask. And that's really it. That's all I put in my bag because you don't really need extra clothes or stuff like that. But yeah, that is what I packed in my bag. And then we all ready. So now I'm gonna go in the kitchen and make breakfast. But I'm probably not gonna make eggs because I have leftover French toast from yesterday. And I'm just gonna drink some water. And then I'm gonna come back and brush my teeth, you feel me? And y'all gonna see that. I don't want y'all to see me eat because I look like a freaking pig when I eat, you feel me? And that is not okay. But I'm gonna show y'all the outfit for practice, you feel me? I turned my phone off. So what we're wearing today is a black fluffy hoodie because it's cold in Vegas right now. Like, winter time is coming, you feel me? So we have a black fluffy hoodie that we got from Target, and then we have some gray shorts. I don't know where these are from, but we gotta pick up more. Some gray shorts, and then we're wearing a black dragon a black shirt under because, you know, black go with anything, you feel me? Then we're wearing black socks and a black ankle brace. And then we're gonna put on the Crocs. So that's the fit, you feel me? So I'm gonna see y'all after I'm done eating. And yeah.